our final finalist. We have Anae Bain, who is from the Department of Chemistry and Biochemistry. The title of this presentation is A Basic Building Block for Sustainable Drug Discovery.
Nature and medicine go hand in hand. What if I told you that over 50% of drugs either come directly from or are inspired by nature? Taxol, a potent chemotherapeutic, needs 3 to 4 100-year-old trees in order to prepare sufficient treatment for just one patient. It takes 0.5 pound of Pacific yewbark in order to make 0.00004 pounds of Taxol, or just one dose. That is a 99.99% loss. That is unsustainable. And that is why powerful, potent medications require unsustainable amounts of natural resources in order to make effective drugs at exorbitant prices. This is the problem. As a synthetic chemist, I make and design drugs. And as we know, the best drugs come from Mother Nature herself. But it's not always easy following in our parents' footsteps. Mimicking nature, while idyllic, turns out to be extremely challenging. A bioactive molecule that can be grown within a plant that only needs water and sunlight may take a chemist 20 steps to replicate. What's worse, these steps are often precisely designed to target just that one drug. So, what can we do about this? Well, what I do is method development. I take dirt cheap, readily available starting materials, and I design new ways to use them more effectively. I take the garbage from petroleum refinement, and I use it to synthesize small molecules. In 2021 alone, small molecules accounted for over 65% of FDA-approved drugs. My research uses alkynes, a simple chemical building block, in order to construct spirocycles, one of the least studied drug candidates, as well as sugars, the most abundant type of natural product. My research uses metal catalysts that can be regenerated, such as gold, copper, and zinc, to rapidly synthesize molecules that look and act like drugs. With these methods, we can create libraries of diverse drug candidates that can be screened and evaluated for their biological activity. This is how we solve the problem. We need to be able to make drugs in a more sustainable manner by developing concise, effective methods to make potent drug candidates. My research tackles this problem head on. The methods that I have developed are general and can be routinely used by any chemist, like a recipe in a cookbook. Because you see, it is evident that we cannot continue to harvest and harvest and expect there to always be more. We need to do this on our own, and we are. We get to be Mother Nature. Thank you.